everyone doing out in internet space land? Gonna play a couple songs, a couple two-tree. This is a song called Rundown Motels. A new song. First time I've ever played this song. I've demoed it, but I've never played it in front of anybody. So forgive any screw-ups. It's called Medicaid.
Medicaid.
mind. On your father's stone and mine. Be your hesitation. Song called Medicate. It's part of the shit ton of songs that we're recording right now at 8 days a week. We're working on a new record, University Drive is. And let's do an older song. This is from the first record, On Off Reset. It's called Mescaline. On the front, I'm half undone. A panic attack left unaddressed for weeks, then months. I'm on the run. In my head, there's a street I miss, a house I knew, and a hope I kept that you might find. Sometime you take my flaws, you make them shine. You're like masculine to me. You fuck me up, you make me feel alright. You're like masculine. Sent to me to numb me of the troubles in my mind. I'm alone with a one-track mind. I hide myself in the words I write to you, my love. You lift me up. Take my heart, you steer me right. You're like masculine to me. fuck me up, you make me feel alright. You like masculine sent to me to numb me of the troubles in my mind. On and on, and on the sun, I read the words that spoke to me. Yeah, on, and only sun, I read the words and spoke to me. Yeah, on, and only sun, I read the words and spoke to me. Yeah, on. I'll do a couple more here. This is a song from my old band, Social State, called Aging Egomaniac. I get lost at home drinking all alone. I'm an aging egomaniac, and I rehearse my words to enforce my worth. Still I'm fading like a photograph, and I'm perverted and manic. I take my time, I'm 25 going out of my mind. I get lost in the mirror, have I made it clear? I'm an aging egomaniac. In front of you, I'm always a gentleman. In front of you, I'm always a gentleman. Oh. Make it sound so great just to see you sulk. I'm a burnt out Cobain wannabe. I play the part of a poet who's addicted to drugs and a B-list no one came to see. And I'm violent, impatient with the kids downtown. It's not who I'm supposed to be right now. So clear, have I made it clear? I'm an aging egomaniac. In front of you, I'm always a gentleman. In front of you, I'm always a gentleman. Money lies to your loins. some eyes. It makes you hate the love you hold inside. If money could buy you a real way to hide, I'd rather just lay here with you and not get up. Oh, in front of you, I'm always a gentleman. 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 Oh.
Let's see. T. Castelli said, listening to your music always gives me the chills. You are truly amazing, my friend. Miss you, Sweaty Eddie.
far too kind. Friend Teresa. Love you, Teresa.
Jermaine says, Ed, you're the man.
You're the man, Jermaine.
Kevin Hayes says, get it. Eric says, yes, Mescaline, absolute favorite. Very cool version, too. Happy New Year.
Oh, Happy New Year, Eric.
Cool. So if you have any questions or comments or anything you want to add, we're streaming on a couple of pages tonight. We're on the University Drive page. We're on the NEPA Scene page. We're on the Juicebox Sessions page. So anything you want to say, by all means, put it down below. I'll read it to them in a little bit. Also, there are tip links as well. There's a PayPal link for Ed that he asked me to share. And there's also a tip in the description there that'll go to the crew and the artist. So anything that you want to throw in a chip in a few bucks, it always helps, especially this time of year.
Yeah, absolutely. And any requests, feel free, and I will try my best to do some of, at least some of, like, melded stuff. So just throwing that out there.
Jerry's request is to take off your pants.
That will clear the live chat. That will clear... That will end this session. All right. I am going to do an old melded song, though. I just got to learn it real quick. Hold on. I'm going to learn this song right now. We're good. We got it. Okay. The song's called Head Rush. It's really old. I think we wrote this when we were like 16.
And you see,
give you helping hand. It's when I go down, will I may need one to help me. Sponsoring Jennifer. All right. This is a song called Blue Room, My Blue Room. Talk without worrying all about the things she said. He's scared to say he don't know what to do. A big heart attack, stepping on tacks, ashamed to. Whose fault is that? You're such a brat, I love you. This is too weird, I'm too cool for it. But how come it feels like I deserve it? This is my blue room, not yours. You're seeking shelter, but you're closing all your doors. It's all about. This is my blue room and I'm not coming out. Get yourself a rag and clean up this mess. I'm not the one who started it. I asked you now 3 times to please not wreck. But you are the one who insisted it. Well, I'll smoke a joint, fill up my head, fly out of here. The bones been pumped, I'll just walk away from her. can't believe she did it to me once again. I thought she was a friend. Oh, this is my blue room, not yours. You're seeking shelter, but you're closing all your doors. All about this is my blue room and I'm not coming out. This is my blue room and I'm not coming out. This is my blue room and I'm not coming out. My blue room, not yours. You're seeking shelter, but you're closing all your doors. And I don't know what that's all about. This is my blue room, and I'm not coming out. This is my blue room, not this is my blue room, not yours. Seeking shelter, but you're seeking shelter, but you're closing all your doors. That's all about. This is my blue room, and I'm not coming out. This is my blue room, and I'm not. Sip of this quick.
Let's see, we have Joseph Nemeth says, Haiti sounds good. Miss you, bud. Happy New Year.
Very nice. Happy New Year.
He said, a little Joey here, hit me up if you need a drummer.
Awesome. Cool. Fuck yeah. Cool. Maybe a cover song. Maybe not. Nah, not yet. Actually, let's do another new University Drive song. No one could judge me if I fuck these up, because it's the first time I'm fucking doing this. So. Just silently judge, please. All right, this is a song called Answer. Say you learned, then break your word. You've got off and pay the cost. You've got nowhere to run. Every day you give away, you bleed to find an answer. You try. Got nowhere. If time reversed, I'd break the curse and know what time you'd fall. Every day we give away, we bleed to find an answer, we try to live and walk with it, we need to find an answer. Understand, you don't, you said, your back's against the fire. Now iron out the old intent, but walk across the wire. May I ask you more? Leave it once forgotten. Pass you more. Leave it once alone. Fuck-ups, but what you gonna do? It's another... Okay. I have to sip this. I apologize. Apologize.
Let's see. Matty Malone says, Golden Mary, please.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Jermaine says, Anchors, please. So
I wish I could do that. That'd be awesome. Too bad. Golden Mary. All right, we're going to try it. I'll at least try to get a verse and a chorus, and then I'll just get the fuck out of there. All right. There's just so many lyrics in this silly song. Believe in second chances don't make about much later than we'd never want to go back. Sing all through the night, never leave unless we're done being young. Someday we'll wake up to the sound of what is after. University Drive song. The song called Cry Without a Reason. To feel you, it's fire, fires in relation to me. Who knows? Who's known when you've been crossed out in relation to me? Who knows? Who's known? I miss the nights when all we used to do was run, chasing stars around the backyard. Now we give ourselves to evil, everyone. You make me cry without a reason. You make me cry without a reason. Chasing stars along the backyard. Now we give ourselves to evil, everyone. You make me cry without a reason. I miss the nights when all we used to do was run, skipping stones along the freeway. Now we give ourselves to evil, everyone. You make me cry without a reason. You make me cry without a reason. You make me cry without a reason. Any comments? Any gays?
Oh, yeah. Lots on the University Drive page, so I'll blow through them real quick. Jill says, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. Sounds good. Hannah says, Happy New Year, Ed. This is a perfectly beautiful way to end such an ugly year.
Oh, what nice comments.
Larry says, any chance we can get the Toby Hannah original?
No, can't do it, Larry. I can't do it. Oh, that's funny.
Kevin Hayes says, give up. Song requests, not career advice.
Okay. I'll do both.
Nick says Ed TV Unplugged is fire.
Oh, sweet. I love it.
Let's see. Dan Rossler says, looks crystal clear and sounds wonderful too. That's all thanks to Ionic Development. So
that's right.
They're doing excellent back here.
They be killing it.
Indeed. Is that what the kids say?
That's, I believe, what the children are saying.
Sarah says, yeah, I'm melded. Way to throw it back.
Awesome.
She also says, I just realized I've painted almost every room in my house blue. Could it have been subliminal?
Totally was.
There's subliminal messages in your
absolutely
songs?
Absolutely. No question.
Confirmation right there.
There it is. You heard it here first. Exclusive shit.
Monica says, thank you for putting on these shows. She's appreciative.
Awesome.
And... Angelo says, beautiful and lovely all around.
Beautiful, beautiful, Angelo.
Chelsea says, yeah, baby.
Yeah, babe. Thanks, babe. And
John Taylor says, sounds great.
So. Cool. All right. This, I'll do Give Up for Kevin. This is a tough one in the vocal department, so I apologize in advance. Tempting, and faith can be misleading. jury now. There ain't no jury now. There ain't no jury now. There ain't no jury now. Jennifer's help here. This is Jennifer. Literally, it's what it's named.
Well, Jerry said rock stars do love their Coke.
That's so. The. Who is that? Jerry Bruno? Yeah. Of course. Yep. He's right. okay. Let's tone it down. Let's bring it down. Won't tone it quite down, sort of tone it down. On the ground, try this trick and spin it, yeah, it will collapse and there's nothing in it, and you'll ask yourself, where's my mind, where's my mind, where is my mind, where is my mind? Swimming, well, I was swimming in the Caribbean, and animals were hiding behind the rock, yeah, except for a little fish, he told me switch, I talked to you, yeah, where's my mind? Where's my mind? Where is my mind? Where's my mind? It's way out in the water. You see it swimming. My mind, where's my mind? my mind. It's way out in the water, you see it swimming. Oh, do a couple, two more, three more, something like that. Is that cool? All right. Here is a University Drive song called Almost Gone after this drink of Coca-Cola. And I apologize. I've been doing this shit since I was 14 years old, and I still feel awkward talking forever. Forever. All right. It's called Almost Gone. Twice, you caught me right between the eyes. Oh, trust, why the fuck am I still alive? Don't you know I'm untrue? I tried flashcards, I see it in the blues and the reds. Never could forget what you said. I'm not gone, leaving on the car ride home. Then I'm alone, seeing your ghost. Then I'm alone. Get what you know, because I'm almost gone. Yeah, I'm almost gone. Last call, dreaming of the days we spent. Laughing at the TV set, no time. I've been wasting all the time we had. And now I'm begging God to take me back. This old luck's got me looking for peace of mind. The stolen art of sweet decline. Or new ones, we'll break it on the car ride home. And then we're alone, seeing your ghost. And then I'm alone. Get what you know, because I'm almost gone. Yeah, I'm almost gone. Because I'm almost gone. You wanted to teach me right. I wanted to see you alive. Won't you stay inside my ghost. Then I'm alone. Forget what you know, because I'm almost gone. Yeah, I'm almost gone. Because I'm almost gone. Yeah, I'm almost. one more song and then call it a night if that's good. Cool. All right. Thank you guys for having me. I appreciate it. Thank you, Rich.
Absolutely.
Awesome. The song's called Dads and Cigarettes. Brain like robins alarmed by the bells. And Sunday at 10's not as easy to sleep as you think. And lying in my eyes is another thick smile from the guns. In days blur the same, we are all but a spark, then we're gone. How we played in the sand year after year, fighting off dragons and villains. We started a club for people like us, cursing and carrying on. We recited a list of the things we should get, like dads and cigarettes. Oh, that I lived in a world with leaders that loved. I wish that I had the faith that forever's enough. The lying in my eyes is another rich smile from the guns. Days blur the same, we are on but a spark, then we're gone. How we played in the sand year after year, fighting off trade some villains. We started a club for people like us, cursing and carrying it. Recited a list of the things we should get, like dads and cigarettes. Like dads, cigarettes. Thanks for listening, everybody. Happy New Year, all that stuff, right?
Yes, cool. Thank you so much for tuning in tonight. Like I said before, if you've enjoyed the show, Make sure that you leave Ed a tip via PayPal, or there's a link in the description. You can tip there as well. And thank you for watching, whether you were on the Juicebox Sessions page, the NEPA Scene page, or the University Drive page. You said that you have some stuff coming out next year. Anything you want to say about that?
Yeah, I mean, I don't really have a timeline projection just because of how crazy the world is at the moment. But as far as like what we're doing right now is, you know, we're down at 8 days a week, and there's a pile of like literally 55 to 60 new songs, and we're trying to get 20 recorded so we can make a record, you know, pick from the 20. So a lot of work, but we've got the time. That's for sure. So that's the plan.
Well, you've covered a lot of different bands that you've been in this year. When you look back on that stuff, do you get nostalgic for any of it or anything like that?
Yeah, totally. Especially with the Fire With Friends, Picturing You Picture, that 10-year thing.
Yes, that just came out, right?
Yeah, like when I hear that stuff and I just think about, you know, me and like when my time in that band, like us just driving around in my shitty 98 Ford Econoline that was not inspected, and staying at hotels and just figuring it all out, you know, like I love thinking about all that stuff. I kind of live in it too much sometimes, you know, so, but it's good. It's good.
Has your songwriting process been different for each project?
Yeah, I would say, I mean, it's not so much that it's different. It's more like now that I'm a 34-year-old man, it's like honed,
right?
You know, like when I was, or it's becoming honed. I don't mean to sound so douchey. more like when I was like a 14-year-old kid, I was just trying to, you know, play Nirvana songs or sing in key and figure out how to write a song, let alone record a song and produce a song and all that shit. But, you know, doing it with Meld It was this whole experience of figuring out how to play music and write songs together. And A Fire With Friends was like Dan and I, like, figuring out, like, oh, this is how you write with songwriters, you know, like two songwriters. And then taking what I learned and meeting the Social State guys and being this communal thing, but kind of honing what I was doing more into University Drive. It's less of a different process and more like just like this evolving thing. So I'm excited to see where things end up, you know, in a post-pandemic age when we could actually be in a room together and be writing together more, you know.
Has this year affected how this new album might come out?
I think so. I mean, it's definitely affecting some plans we have, because we're doing a remix and a re-release vinyl double LP release of Clear. But I don't think that we would have even thought about doing that if we were just, things had kept moving.
Right.
You know what I mean? So we had the time kind of pulled social media, and everybody seems really on board with it. So, you know, the pandemic and the time definitely influenced that. And as far as influencing the songs, you know, I think this has been a rough time. It has been a rough time for everybody, like, as far as mental health goes. I think it's a really obvious thing that everybody says, but, you know, it's real. And a lot of my friends, you know, close musicians I know are having I'm having a difficult time with it, let alone others, you know. So I think a little bit of that made its way into my silly brain, and it's definitely coming out in some of the lyrical content, but it's everything. We're still trying to find a theme for the record, you know. It's like we're carving it out right now. There's just a ton of shit up against that we're throwing up against a wall and seeing what sticks, you know. So
something to look forward to in 2021.
Yeah, for sure.
Cool. I'm sure you're not probably making any concrete plans.
No, there's nothing. I mean, there's literally nothing that we can do yet, you know, nothing anyone can do. But I'm really, really grateful to you and to Ionic and seriously, and to anybody who's able, you know, who facilitates things like this, because, you know, this is what's keeping our scene going at the moment. Like, you know, because we can't all be in one big room, you know, with 100 people or whatnot. So this is really great. I appreciate it, guys.
Absolutely. Well, we're all in this together.
Yep, absolutely.
So if you you enjoyed tonight's content, make sure you're following NEPA Scene, Ionic Development, Juicebox Sessions, and University Drive on all your good social media platforms. There's so many. But,
too many.
Yeah. But here on Facebook is a good start, so if you want to do that, or Twitch. I believe Ionic Development is on Twitch. So thank you so much,
thank
and have a good night.